definitely learned a lot about my ability to be creative in really, you know, stressful situations. So I definitely took away a lot of that, like, confidence from being able to do really cool projects and really cool tattoos in a short amount of time. So I definitely am thankful to Best Ink for that.
It's definitely a little different being back in Fort Wayne. More people stopping me, want to chat about the show, or just congratulate me, or tell me they like my work, and it's a lot of fun, but it's weird just to be at, like, Starbucks or Target, and people are like, oh my god, I'm seeing you on the show!
Being in a situation where you're the sole provider for the family, having to take care of my siblings at such a young age has really shaped me into a person that's self-motivated, hardworking. I set goals for myself, and I know I'm going to get there because I've had to. There's no other option. There's nobody there to back you up. There's nobody there to finance you. And when that's the situation, you either do it or you don't.
My name is Jake Ferris. I'm the owner of Studio 13 Tattoo. And I met Teresa first in 2008 when we were looking for a tattoo apprentice. And she responded, this will kind of date it a little bit, she responded to a MySpace advertisement. And she sent me a link to her fine art portfolio that was online. And when I first saw her paintings, I gave her a call and I said, is this Teresa? She's like, yeah. So this is Jake from Studio 13 again. As long as you're not some kind of weirdo, get in here tomorrow, we'll talk and we'll figure out how to make you a great tattooer. I think the great thing about Teresa is she's really, really committed to art. She lives and breathes it. She's constantly working. You know, art is always on her mind. I think it's been great having her be part of the show. We've had a 13-year-old submit an email to make sure she's going to be tattooing in 5 years. That way she can get her first tattoo from Teresa. To see things like that is just amazing. I think it's super awesome, and she deserves any recognition that she would get from this.
My plans are basically just to work as hard as I can at my shop, give a lot of love to my clients that support me and come in and get awesome tattoos.
I definitely don't feel like a celebrity at all. Like, I just do what I do. I work, and I tattoo, and I hang out with my family, and it's fun. I mean, it's really crazy and new when people come up and say that stuff, but I don't feel like one, and yeah, it is what it is.